Hello, everybody. This is another edition of CBA to me. Today, I'm going to talk about how to drink from drinks and to not spill it all over the place. But first, you have to subscribe to my channel if you like my content. Sometimes cerebral palsy people cannot control their hands or have spastic movements. In those cases, you try many this a special kind of cup to drink out of. They can use a metal cup drink from a straw, a thermal cup, or drink from a lead. For example, I use a metal cup or a water jug to drink from. Remember to subscribe to my channel if you like my content. See you in another edition of CBA to me.